If your aim is to remove a mountain, you should at first start removing small pieces of stones at the foot of the mountain or around it. May these words of His Holiness the Apostle Rohan Lalith Aponso enlighten the path of your life.